So Morrison's dead, Smith and his team are dead. Another 15 minutes or so, locate those engraving plates.
What is this, you gloating?
No, this is me beating you. After you burned me. We had a deal, remember?
Not you and me.
You, me, and Morrison?
Not you and me directly.
And you two collude and cut me out?
Hey, what are you doing, in the car?
We're gonna do this in the car?
You doing this?
He's gonna do it.
Way to go. Jesus. That's brilliant right there. What are you doing? What is he doing? Jesus.
How's it going, Kyle? You all right?
I'm good.
Brother, you are far from good. What are you doing?
It's a suppressor, counterclockwise.
You're holding a gun like that? You've held a gun like that before and you're still here? That's amazing. Jesus Christ. Hey, final request. Don't let this guy shoot me, please.
So if Sosa knows we're alive, she'll believe Morrison is alive too.
Let's just hope the Lynch still has Sosa's comm lines.
This is Sosa.
General Morrison is in my possession.
What? I'm sorry. I can't hear you. Who is this?
Okay, this was not well thought out.
No shit. I mean, look at this. Am I to teach you how to kill me? Hey, do me a favor, right? Put the barrel, put the gun flush to my head.
Sure.
There you go, right there.
Is that gonna go
before you hurt somebody besides me? There you go. We're okay. We're okay. Never cuff a man in a seated position with his hands behind his back. It makes it impossible to see the hands.
That was cool.
You like that?
Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Are you all right, you idiot?
Yeah, it was a good hit.
Please handcuff him.
We don't need to use him again. We don't need the cuffs.
Who are you talking to? Brad. Phone or gun?
Jesus.
Phone or gun, pick.
What are you doing?
Hey. Put the gun down.
Hey, I didn't burn you. Morrison did.
I really want to shoot you.
You gotta hear this, sir.